the train was cancelled, so we had to figure out another way to go to Qui Nhơn, which like no one really knows about this place. It's in the middle of nowhere, like along the coast. Anyway, so we got a bus. Well, we got like a minibus. Absolutely no one speaks English on this bus.
But we have Wi-Fi somehow.
So we're kind of happy. But it was really hard asking for the password for the Wi-Fi.
Alright, here we are finally in Qui Nhơn. Thankfully we made it in one piece. We've got a really cozy setup here. I'm not sure if the light will work, but if you can see that, we're in a little bungalow with a cool little net around it. We've got no internet, we're totally remote, so it's going to be kind of nice for the next 4 days. Otherwise, good night.
Good night. When I wake up, I'm afraid somebody else might take my place. When I wake up, I'm afraid somebody else might take my make that money, fake that bunny, ache my tummy. Like this because it's so hot and the sun is so strong and I'm so white. At the top of my lungs, it hurts but